Hi, this is ManantialVE. In this episode, I'll show you how to create this easy 3D text effect in LumaFusion. Let's get started with a new 16x9 LumaFusion project. Add a new plain white title. For this tutorial, I'll be setting the duration of the title to 10 seconds. Change the text to a word or short sentence of your choice. Select a bold font for the text. Increase the size of the text so it covers most of the width of the screen. Ensure that the text is aligned to the center. Set the face color to a light gray and 100% opacity. Set the edge color to white and 100% opacity. Also, set the edge width to 9. Moving on, keep the shadow color as black. Set the shadow opacity to 30. Keep 315 degrees as the shadow angle. Set the shadow distance to 50 and the blur to 100. Change the position of this title to center X 49.5 and center Y 49.5. In the next steps, we'll be creating 9 additional titles on different shifting positions, with this title being the topmost title. Duplicate the title. Edit the duplicate title. Reduce the edge width by 1, so the edge width is now 8. Now increase center X and center Y by 0.1, so both values are now 49.6. Now repeat the process again. Duplicate the last title. Edit the new duplicate title. Reduce the edge width by 1. And increase center X and center Y by 0.1. Repeat this process 7 more times so you have a total of 10 titles. The face color of the text elements was set to a shade of gray and the edges to white, so any color could be applied to the title. For example, let's set the title to a shade of yellow. Tap on the Colors and Effects tab. Now, add the original preset. Scroll all the way down and change the tint to a shade of yellow. At this point, it looks like we are done. But if you place the title over a video, you can see shadows being casted. To remove the shadows and complete the workflow for this tutorial, add the Dark Luma Key preset and set it as shown. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you are notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.